Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to learn why ocean is salty. Before moving towards why ocean is salty, let's get little information about ocean. What is ocean? Ocean is the massive salty water body which covers most of area of our planet Earth than land does. Historically, the ocean is divided into 5 different areas, which are Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Southern Ocean, and Arctic Ocean. The ocean is very salty, so we can't drink its salty water. Now, let's see why ocean's water is salty. Water flows from streams to river and then to the sea. As the water flows, it collects small amounts of salts along the way. These salts are collected from soil and rocks that the water passes over. When the rivers meet the sea, the salt is added to salty water already present. No water flows out of the sea. The only way water leaves the sea is by evaporation. When water evaporates from the sea, it leaves the salt behind. So, over time, the sea becomes more and more salty. Do you know? On average, there is about 35 grams of salt in every liter of sea water. Let's see what lives in ocean. Jellyfish, crab, octopus, seahorse, dolphin, whale, etc. Interesting facts about ocean and ocean animals. Humans stepped foot on the moon before they touched the deepest point of the ocean. Whales are the largest mammals in the ocean. Seahorses like to swim in pairs or together. Dolphins live in groups called pods. Sea sponges have no head, mouth, eyes, bones, heart, lungs, or brain, yet they are alive. I hope you got interesting information about ocean in this video. We will meet again with one more interesting topic in next video. Till then, bye-bye.